For this video, I wanted a change of pace. We recently went to Europe, and for my birthday, I got an amazing gift, the Leica Q3. And right after that, we went to Venice for Carnival and took a lot of photos, and I decided to print them off, and I'm gonna share them with you today. We've printed way too few photos over the last few years, so it's really nice to see these in person, these physical copies. I think printing is actually pretty underrated. It's the best form of backup we have. And I haven't looked through them yet. You're seeing them with me for the first time. I just shuffled them a little bit so they're not in any particular order. And for the most part, these all have pretty basic adjustments in Lightroom. They have some of my presets added to them, so that's where the color palette's coming from. And as we go through them together, let me know in the comments which ones stand out to you, if you have any favorites. This trip was incredible. The things we saw, this camera is incredible. So everything about this video, I had a really great time making this. So I hope you guys enjoyed it too. Hopefully it's a bit of a change of pace from rapid fire TikToks, things like that. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you guys in the next video.